this whole pandemic thing. But it's such an amazing feeling to be back.